One of my favorite sleds, the Renegade XRS. And when you think it can't get any better, they go and throw these Smart Shox at it.
Those three different modes, they really, really make a difference.
I'll tell you, it doesn't matter the moguls, the stutter bumps, the little bumps. It just doesn't matter what you throw at it. The shocks soak up the bumps and the ride is just phenomenal.
You have that baby in comfort mode, it sucks up all the bumps and it feels very plush. You put it in Sport Plus, all that where you get that hard into the corner and you get that roll to the outside is gone. That thing comes in the corner levels, comes out of the corner level. Absolutely incredible.
This ride, no more playing with clickers. This thing is automatic, it takes care of everything. Stutter bumps, big whoops, any kind of bumps you can throw at this thing, it just eats them up. It's so planted.
The sled handles so much better when you're going into a corner, and the sled used to dive down when you were going in hard and hot, and now with the Smart Shox, it doesn't do that at all. It holds the sled level and keeps you planted, and you can actually ride through the corner now. It's just a phenomenal setup. Love it, absolutely love it.
These are, this is gonna change the way everyone rides these sleds. It's pretty awesome.
I just am amazed that every year they keep coming up with new improvements for these sleds. And these Smart Shox are a winner.